Over the last 60 years, we, the reliability engineering community, have leveraged multiple activities to better understand and improve the reliability of our products and processes. But along the way, individual activities became the focus rather than the end objective. Islands of reliability activities spread throughout the product lifecycle.
Today we spend weeks doing things like FMEAs. When we're done with them, we put them away in a filing cabinet. Then we have other teams that spend millions of dollars on doing things like accelerator testing. The knowledge gained from that is not looped back into our FMEAs or into our practice system or any other activity. In short, we don't connect, share, or update knowledge and information across activities in an effective way.
The benefits of sharing and leveraging information from different activities and experts are clear. The difficult part, of course, is how to do it.
6 years ago, we set out to take a set of self-contained activities and synthesize them in an intelligent way. We listened to customers in virtually every industry to better understand their needs, as well as learn about the benefits and the pitfalls. We were looking at a paradigm shift.
The right process and platform would streamline, enhance, and provide knowledge continuity across all reliability engineering activities, across the entire enterprise. It would re-engineer classical reliability activities through an advanced IT platform built around a new concept of object-based reliability modeling.
Synthesis is ReliSoft's new reliability engineering enterprise platform. It provides intelligent integration and manages the reliability engineering process and related knowledge. Synthesis provides continuity and leveraging of reliability activities throughout the product lifecycle.
Synthesis is based on a robust and scalable architecture, easily deployed and scaled from a single reliability engineer on a single PC to a global enterprise with thousands of engineers on a server farm functioning as a corporate repository, and API functionality for connectivity with existing PLM systems, CMMS, and other enterprise data systems. Synthesis provides the framework and infrastructure. The elements are the version 8 releases of all the ReliSoft applications you have trusted and relied on over the last 20 years. Each application element allows activity teams to focus on their tasks and deliverables without the added complexity and overhead of software interfaces not relevant to the current activity. And each element knows what information to leverage or provide to the other elements and activities, and the context of the information to be provided. As information changes over the lifecycle, each element automatically updates information and knowledge supplied to other activities, thus assuring a continuous, self-improving, closed knowledge loop.
This paradigm shift not only speeds up completion of tasks, but at the same time uses information to create a repository of reliability knowledge. As you complete and share analysis and models, you're also automatically building your viable database by component and stress application. Your failure modes knowledge base for each item with associated models. Your RBDs, data and failure modes associated back to bill of materials. And all of these items can be reused and provide a huge head start in future projects.
The synthesis platform means a continuously improving process, maximizing efficiency and your return on investment on each reliability activity, assuring that the reliability target will be achieved. Learn more about the Synthesis platform at synthesis.reliasoft.com or contact your nearest ReliSoft office.